Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. As Muslims, not only are we allowed to, but we are encouraged to express empathy to anyone suffering from any kind of loss. Whether they're Muslims, non-Muslims, animals, anyone that's suffering, as Muslims, we should express empathy towards those people. However, as Muslims, we need to stay within the boundaries and the limits set by Sharia. So it will not be permissible to attend any non-Islamic rituals. It will not be permissible to make dua for them or anything along those lines. However, we can call them, we can visit them, and we can talk to them.